everyone. Welcome to our channel, Biology for All. In this video, I will be explaining the difference between the stages of metaphase as seen in mitosis, in meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. So, first let's begin by drawing these stages. So here I have drawn three cells which is showing mitosis, meiosis 1 and meiosis 2 respectively. So we know that the chromosomes arrange on the center of the cell during metaphase, and that is the equator or the metaphase plate. So here if you see in mitosis and meiosis 2, the chromosomes are arranged on the equatorial plate with the centromere on the equator and the arms facing the poles. So that's how they are arranged in both mitosis as well as meiosis 2. But in meiosis 1, the homologous pair of chromosomes are arranged along the equator. So they are on either sides of the equator because then they separate and move towards different poles. Now, other thing that can be seen here is that if you look at the chromosome attachment to the spindle fiber, in case of meiosis 1, the spindle fiber is attached only to one side of the chromosome, whereas in mitosis and meiosis 2, they are attached on both the sides of the chromosome. Another difference that we can see here is that of the variation that is seen during the meiosis that happens. So there is crossing over that happens in meiosis, and that is seen in both the meiosis chromosomes, whereas no crossing over happens in mitosis.